I'm using my Bible for a roadmap, just like the children of Israel used to do. They crossed the Red Sea of destruction, and God was there to see them through.
There'll be no detours in heaven.
What to do? The